What's up guys and welcome back to my channel. Now in this video I'm going to be showcasing another dope modded outfit that I did create myself. So basically in this video I'm going to be showcasing how you can create this outfit with a range of clothing glitches. So I really hope you do go on and enjoy the video. If you do, don't forget to drop a like and also subscribe to my channel for more awesome GTA glitches. But with that being said, let's get straight into the video. So guys, in order to get this outfit started, you are going to need to watch my previous video where I did show you how to get the coloured joggers. If you haven't checked it out already, then I will leave it linked in the description. So basically, this outfit does contain the coloured joggers, so I'm not just going to repeat the same video, so just make sure you do watch it before you do carry on watching this video. But once you have got the coloured joggers, as you can see here, I am wearing the purple ones, you're just going to make your way down to any clothes store. So once you do get to the clothes store, you're going to head over to the top section and you're going to scroll down to the hoodies. Now once you get to the hoodies, you're going to go to the ones where you do actually have a hood and you can choose whether to have it up or down with a mask. So just go ahead and choose which colour you want. I'm obviously going to choose this purple one as it does match my purple joggers. So once you've done that, you're now going to open up your interaction menu, you're going to go to inventory, you're going to go to style, go to mask, and you're going to put on any balaclava. Now once you put on this, you should notice that the hood should now appear up. So basically that is exactly what we're wanting. So what you're going to do now is go to the outfit section and you're just going to save this outfit. So make sure you do have a couple of empty slots in order to do this. So just save that outfit. Once you have done that now, you're going to go to the outfit section again. You're going to go down to the bottom to the deadline outfits and you're going to choose one of the Tron outfits. Now I'm going to choose this purple one here again because it will match the rest of my outfit. Make sure you do have a fair bit of money as the Tron outfits are quite expensive if you haven't bought them already. But once you have got that purple Tron outfit on, you're going to make your way over to your personal vehicle or any vehicle in the game, it doesn't matter. Once you are at this vehicle again, you need to make sure you're still wearing your Tron outfit and you're going to open up your interaction menu, you're going to go to style, go to your outfits and you're going to hover over the outfit that we did create with the purple joggers. Now once you are hovering over this outfit, you're now going to go to parachute and then you're going to press triangle or Y to get in the vehicle, and as soon as you see your character sit down in the vehicle, you're going to apply that outfit. So yeah guys, once you do this, you can now get out of the vehicle and you should notice now that the Tron helmet has now transferred to our outfit. And yeah guys, you've got to admit this does look pretty dope, so before you do lose it, make sure you do go back into the clothes store and resave the outfit. So once you have resaved the outfit, what we're going to do now is put the night vision goggles on this. Now I haven't done this to my modded outfits in a while and I thought it would look good on this outfit. So in order to do this, you're going to make your way over to the ammunition. Once you get here, you're going to pull up your interaction menu, you're going to go to style, go to accessories and you're going to go down to helmets. Now what you need to do is put on any bulletproof helmet. So as you can see, I'm going to put on this black one. Once you've done this, you're now going to go to the gear section in the middle of the store and you're just going to put on the night vision goggles. Now once you put on the night vision goggles, you should notice that it is all kind of glitched out and you shouldn't be wearing the mask, you should just have the goggles. So yeah, that is pretty cool, but that isn't the end of it. What you need to do now is make your way back to the clothes store. So once you are back at the clothes store, you're going to save that outfit, so resave it in a different slot to your other one. So once you have saved that outfit with the goggles, you're then going to go back to the outfits and you're going to go back to that one that you just had on, press X or Y, and then once you do this, you should notice that if you scroll through all of your other saved outfits, they should all have the night vision goggles on them. So just scroll to the other outfit that we saved, the one that we are creating, and you should notice now that the night vision goggles should be on our outfit. And yeah guys, again, this makes the outfit look so much more cooler, so definitely make sure you do resave it. And what we're going to do now is head over to the accessories and you're going to go to scarves, and once you scroll through some of the scarves, you should notice now that it should glitch through the hoodie, again making the outfit look even more dope. So just go ahead and choose which scarf you want to wear with this outfit. I'm going to choose this one. You can also go to gloves and choose what pair of gloves you want to wear with this outfit as well. Once you've done that, again make sure you do resave the outfit. So what we're going to do finally is put a duffel bag on this outfit. Now if you don't know how to get the duffel bag, then I'm going to leave a link in the description showing you how to get the duffel bag after the latest patch. But in this video, I'm going to be showing you how to transfer it between different outfits. So what you need to do is come to this location here on the map. I'm pretty sure you all know where it is, where the helicopters are. And what you need is an outfit that already does have the duffel bag on it. So what you're going to do is get into the helicopter with that outfit on with the duffel bag, and you're going to fly to a suitable altitude, and then you're just going to bail out. Now as you are descending towards the ground with your parachute, you're just going to open up the interaction menu and you're going to hover over the outfit that we have created so far. And once your character does hit the ground and is about to take his parachute off, you're just going to apply that outfit, and you should notice that the duffel bag should now have transferred over to our outfit. And yeah guys, that is the outfit complete. You can also put the flight suit tube on this outfit, but it does actually get rid of the scarf, so I didn't bother, but you can do that. I'm pretty sure you all know how to do it by now. But yeah guys, that is the end of this video and how to create this really awesome modded outfit. I think this is one of the best outfits that I have created so far. Definitely let me know in the comments down below. But thanks for watching, leave a like if you did enjoy, subscribe if you're new, and I will catch you guys in my next video.